for those of you that already know how to pick the shuttle up like that, I'm going to show you a cool trick to pick it up with a bit more style and a little bit more flair. So we're going to have the shuttle sideways. Either way, you can do this forehand or backhand. I prefer backhand. We're going to come across, flick across the feathers, and it will spring up. Then we're going to catch it on the racket, just like this. There you go. Give it a try yourselves.